I think 2020 affected a lot of people. What I felt on 2020 is you always have to have backup plans. You always have to save for a rainy day. This year really made me think about other opportunities and other avenues of making money. So 2020 made a lot of people think. It affected everybody's business, including mine. Made everything more slower. We couldn't do no events, no expos. So we really can't show our stuff. But you know, we did online stuff, but that was a little slow as well. But at the end, you know, we're just waiting for this year to go by so everything can go back to normal. What career lesson have I learned? Always to keep a backup, A, B, and C at all time. Always save for the rainy days. Career lesson that I learned 2020, I learned a lot more avenues of making money. You know, now I'm doing bags, I'm doing shoes. I wasn't doing all of that before the pandemic. So when I had a lot of time on my hand to think, I just came out with the bags, the shoes, women, guys. So it's just fascinating when you have a lot of time on your hand. What relationship lesson have I learned 2020? If the girl is not loyal, don't be with her. This is the time, this pandemic, when, you know, you can tell who's who, who's foe, who's your friend, who's your girlfriend, who's your wife. You really found out because everybody was close. So it was just, you know, we thank God for life. So lessons that I learned for 2020 with family, God, everything has just made me stronger. Brought me closer to my family. I really picked up some new friends. So you know who's with you, who's your new friends, who's gonna ride for you, who's gonna promote you, you know, stuff like that. You know who's your real friend. This year, you know who was who, who's your girlfriend, who's your family members. This was the year that you found out, that I found out. Life lesson that I've learned this year is just always be humble. Always have a backup plan. A, B, C, always have different hustles, different ways of making money, you know? You live once, you have to be happy. Worst thing that happened to me this year with the business fashion was it slowed us down a little bit, slowed the money down a little bit, you know, advertisement, everything, it slowed it down. But the good thing that came out of this year was, you know, it made me think and gave me more time to think about other collections, other products, like with the shoes, you know, with the jackets, with the bags, you know, you have to be creative. So when I had all that time to think, just have to, you know, start making it, samples, you know, promoting it, see who likes it, who doesn't. 2021 is going to be a big one for fashion. My name is Adeyinka Likpede. I'm from Abeokuta. I'm the creator of Obawe Clothing Line. And I just shared my 2020 life lesson with you guys. Thank you.